Hello and welcome to another YouTube video. Today we'll be talking about the ninth game that came out just now, which is Pathfinder Kingmaker, and then the leaked game that's coming out tomorrow. But before that, if you're new, be sure to subscribe, leave a like, leave a dislike if you didn't enjoy my my video. And to start off with, Pathfinder Kingmaker Enhanced Edition. It's a 2D RPG. As you can see, it's set in fantasy universe. It's inspired by Fallout 1 and Fallout 2 Arcanum. And it has dragons, magic, sorcery. I think it's something different. It's only about 7 months old, and I think a lot of you guys will probably enjoy it. I know I will. It's something unique from usual Epic Games. And now, the next game, which this looks kind of like a the symbol looks kind of like a helmet, and some of the colors blue, red, which the leak is actually Prey, which looks pretty close. I believe this will be then tomorrow's game, and it's actually a AAA game. I think so. And it's made basically by the same people that made Doom, Dishonored, both public games. And for gameplay wise, it's actually extremely close to Doom. I think loads of people will be happy about this game. It's pretty cool that they've given it away. It's a horror game as well, so might be a bit scary. So this is it for the video. Tell me, do you think the leak is again true, or do you think a different game will be? And thanks for watching, see you on the next video.